Not the old Orange Bowl that I knew.
Number 13 is John Mallier, the quarterback. He got to start for the Hurricanes as a freshman in 1951. Mallier is turning 80 in March, and his grandchildren, all sporting his name and number on their backs, wanted to do something special for him, so they wrote a letter to the U.
He's always been our biggest fan, and we wanted to show him that we're his biggest fan.
The university got back to them the next day.
So they have a captain for each game, an honorary captain. So I was fortunate enough to be chosen as the honorary captain for this game.
60 years after taking the field for the first time, he was introduced again to the crowd, this time at Sun Life Stadium. He played three seasons for the Canes before being drafted. He went into the Army, which means...
I have a year of eligibility, and I'm seriously considering not taking it. Especially when I see the size of those guys.
But for Mallier's fan club, no one else can match him. In Boynton Beach, Ben Stein, WPBF 25 News.